Los Angeles Galaxy midfielder Aleksander Katai strongly denounced comments made on social media by his wife. In one, T. Katai posted a picture of a looter holding a shoebox with the caption, "Black Nikes matter." They have since been deleted. Aleksander issued an apology on Instagram, calling his wife's comments unacceptable and adding, "Her views are not ones I share and are not tolerated in my family." Katie Johnston for CBS LA.